You get an email from Human Resources?
No. Why?
Damn it. Guess it's just me then. I'm supposed to, quote, report to HR, unquote. Oh, my God.
Refile it and we're square.
I can't believe I did this. I can't believe it. I can't believe I did this. It affected profits. I screwed up. I am so sorry.
Look at me.
Dr. George. Oh, I'm not here for snacks and treats. I'm here to collect a sample. No. It's a stool sample. Since you had a run-in with a wild bird, the docs are concerned about avian flu. Listen, this'll just take a few seconds. Roll over for me. Knees up for me. That's it. And breathe. Red John enters here. Excuse me. He comes around here. He waits for her. Expecting her to come in alone. Only thing, her friend Tannen chose the wrong night to come over for Richard Gere and ice cream orgy. Excuse me. Grabs a 5-iron from the bag here and crushes Tannen's skull. Red John's smiley face drawn in the victim's blood. Clockwise with 3 fingers of his right hand, wearing a rubber kitchen glove. I'm stoked to finally see one in the flesh.
This isn't Red John.
Right.
You know what your problem is, my friend? You enjoy your work a little too much. You're a ghoul.
I resent that.
He's irksome.
How are you?
Hello, very well.
Quick question. Do you know anything about psychics?
Yeah, I've never technically studied mediums, the paranormal, ESP.
Right.
The occult. However, if you ask me, I think all women are mind readers.
But what do you make of it? How would you prevent someone from, you know, getting into your head and crawling around in there?
Oh. And when I'm on a date with a chick, you know, a lot of times they smell what I'm up to, wanting to.
Right, right. So what would you do?
What I would just pretend I just want to be her friend.
Okay, you know, would put this in your mind.
I'll just think about how much I'd like to get to know her as a real person.
Right.
You know, and next thing you know, you wake up the next morning, sticky.
Dougie, I have some terrible news.
What?
Mom died.
From what? What causes that?
Sometimes they just happen. Sometimes they just...
Sometimes what?
Stress.
You and Dad blame me, huh? You do. This is an atrocity. I don't even know how to spin this. This is bad. This is Mel Gibson bad.
We are so incredibly sorry.
You know, sorry is not gonna cut it. those pictures appear on the internet, on television, our PR firm will never allow any of our clients anywhere near your magazine.
Hey, Bill, put a pushpin in China. Bill, it's Russia. That's Greenland, Bill. You have no idea where China is, do you?
Whoa!
FedEx.
The man you're looking for is Andy Zahai. He hosts an occasional poker game at the hotel.
Do you know where we can find him?
Mr. Zahai runs a car dealership on Olympic.
This guy throws around a lot of cash for a car salesman.
Wait to see the cars. Okay, shh. Please keep it quiet because I'm being interviewed. They're busy working, but they gotta do their work. It's just quieter. We've got an African-American contestant this year, again, finally, and we love to have her, happy to have her. That's not an issue for us. I don't know who it would be an issue for. My new life is totally different. I'm happy now. 6 months ago, I wouldn't have had the time or the inclination even to smell a flower, you know, to say, hello, you know? There's a reason why they say to talk to plants is because they're listening. This leaf is 8,000 times more healthy than a Van Ruckel Farms morning biscuit, you know? There's my vitamin C for the day, and that's all I need. That one's bitter. But often plants are very delicious.
As I stated when I arrived, I require an assorted cheese plate and Kalamata olives in every sweet they shoot.
I'm aware of that, yes. Oh.
Also, ice cold water. Otherwise, my shutter finger gets too warm and I can't breathe.
Okay.
It's the horror movies you'll be remembered for.
I'm not dead yet, Mr. K.
No. I never said you were, or will be soon. So, Journey's End brought you to Hollywood.
I've got a little proposal. I will answer truthfully any question that you put to me, and in return, for each answer, you will remove an article of clothing.
That's funny, Mr. Whale.
I really thought you said you wanted the Rafkin script.
Okay, well, we didn't buy the wrong script.
Adam Rafkin, Alan Rifkin, they're very similar sounding names. Why are so many writers Jewish?
Hi, we brought a friend to say hi.
No!
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 I stabbed him a little bit.
Okay, no, dog's not food.